In this video, we are going to see how to assign shift to employee. Now let us see how to assign shift to employee. To assign shift, go to attendance and then under shift schedule, click employee shift mapping. Click the assign shift button. Here you can select the employee based on users or location. So let me choose one employee here. Shift name. You can choose the shift here. Let me choose the night shift here. And then here we can mention the shift period. Click this button to see the calendar view. Let me choose the date 10 as a start date and let me choose the date 15 as the end date. So here I am assigning this shift to user and to Abraham. The shift name will be night shift and the shift will be from 10th August to 15th August. Click the submit button. Here we can see the details about the shift assigned. In case if you want to remove this shift, you can press the delete button. In case if you want to make any changes, click the edit button, make the changes and then click the submit button. If you have any doubt in this session, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you.